Yeah, g'day folks. Just on the way to a Telegraph Station in Alice Springs. This is a telephone repeater station that was set up in the 1870s. And there's the original buildings over here. And they've got a heritage day on. So I'm just going to bring a few of the old ferrule engines out here to have a bit of a display. So there's the original Telegraph Station offices and workshops and things like that. So here we go. Bit of a look at the place. So some more buildings here. Well, probably some of you have heard of a place called Alice Springs in the Northern Territory of Australia, Central Australia. And this is the Todd River. And over here, which is all dried up, but this is the original springs where it all started for Alice Springs. So there's Alice Springs, or the spring, but it's dead. And there's the hills. Anyway, I better keep moving, holding everyone up. Righto, here's a few of the ferrule engines we've got. Brought out a list of single today, the twin. And here we go, we just bring the old McDonald off. Got Stuart here on the controls, so doing a good job. Don't want to scratch the paint on this one. Here you have the main buildings of the Overland Telegraph Station. Got the barracks over here. And you've got the actual telegraph office here. Original Oppenheimer poles. You can see the insulator group up here.
Probably when the station closed about 1933, all this would have been.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. Nice old galvanometer, isn't it?
Right. Those phones wouldn't, of course, but the type of sound they're in is pretty original.
A lot of stuff would be very rare now, wouldn't it? You wouldn't see much around anymore.
No. Almost as rare as that slave, or vice versa. Really as rare as him.
Yes, it's a lost skill now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Most codes.
When you go outside, see that behind Bob there on the other half when you finish filming? See the machine on his case there?
Mm-hmm.
That's the original,
one of the original
type of machines
that
was used here as well, and
more
signal come out on
the
tape.
And Charlotte Waters and Barrow Creek, and here had them, and they used to chat to each other when things were quiet.
Right.
Early before that one.
Right.
And they used the iron wire for that. Mm. And so that's what I think the two tables were for, from what I gathered.
Yeah, that one there was...
That was the duplex table.
Yeah.
Yes.
That went out to...
That's a Barrow Creek.
Yeah.
Get that. Thank you.